I once told a story of a man whose misguided fascination with alchemy and natural science gave rise to a creature so hideous that it filled all who looked upon it with fear and dread. Abandoned, rejected, despised, the abomination set out to destroy everything its maker loved, so that he may share the monster's pain. After enduring unimaginable loss at the hands of his own creation, the man swore to destroy the fiend and pursued it to the very ends of the earth. And there, in an icy grave, his story ended. Or so I wrote. But hear my confession, this was not the final chapter, but the end of one tale and the beginning of another.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.